Hi, I'm Max Thalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to reset a forgotten Twitter password. We've all had that moment where we've sat frozen in front of a computer or smart device, staring at a login screen and wondering what the password to a particular site was. If you forgot the password for your Twitter account, don't panic. Twitter makes it easy to reset your password through one of the contact methods associated with your account, such as an email address or phone number. And now, the steps to reset your forgotten Twitter password. Step 1. Select the blue Forgot Password button on the Confirm Your Identity screen. The Reset Password screen appears. Step 2. Enter the email, phone number, or username associated with your Twitter account, and then choose the blue Search button. A screen asking how you want to reset your password appears. Step 3. Select the option you want to receive the information needed to reset the password for your Twitter account through. For example, if an email address is associated with your Twitter account, you'll see an option to receive an email that will help you do this at the email address associated with your Twitter account. Tap or click the blue Continue button after selecting an option. The next screen that appears tells you to check the selected delivery method for a message that will help you reset the password for your Twitter account. Step 4. Navigate to the delivery mechanism you chose to receive the information to reset your password through. For example, if you chose to receive this information via email, the email will come from Twitter and the email subject will be Password Reset Request. Within the message, select the Reset Password link. The Twitter app launches to a Reset Password screen. Step 5. Enter your new password in the two new fields on the screen, prompting you to enter a new password. Select the blue Submit button after inputting your new password. A congratulations message appears, informing you that you've successfully changed your password. Step 6. Select the blue Continue to Twitter button to close the dialog box and navigate to the home screen associated with your Twitter account.